Two women have been arrested in Rusk County after officers say they were found with more than 1,000 grams of THC-laced candy. The edibles were made to resemble candy brands like Sour Patch Kids and Warheads. The two have been identified as Angelique Propis and Elizabeth Curry. Along with the candies, authorities found meth, marijuana, and firearms. The sheriff's office says they expect to identify and charge even more people involved in this crime.